Hello, and this is Mr. Blockhead, and today we're going to be playing, Primary, again, and we are just going on to level 6.
Hostile creatures are roaming the halls of Prism Tower. To exterminate the infestation, use the flamethrower ability. While red, press the space bar.
Oh, yeah. So I'm guessing that one won't attack me. Still gotta be careful. Other ones though. See where this takes me. This probably will take me to a special place. Cool. Teleportation. Choo-choo. I was pressing the wrong button, that's why. And let's drop down here. So far we have not had to face these people, which is good. I don't really want to. They don't look that friendly. Checkpoint. God, they're dangerous. I see why now. Not the X's, not the. That's a lighter. I know how to do this. It makes you think you have to go there, but you don't. Level 6 is complete. Now we're on this level. Saving the game. Now we're going on to primary again. I wonder what's down here. I'm just going to slide on this just in case. Oh. Okay, we need Bluey. Sorry about that. That was just my fault for shaking the camera. I don't know what that does. Obviously did something. But we're gonna have to change to this guy. Come back. Oh my, I should look before jumping. Otherwise that's just a noob move. You think he's smart though. He killed me still. That's not fair. I wonder if anyone else can kill him. Those things. Those ones can't attack you. They can just kill you if you touch them, I'm guessing. I'm guessing this is more like a puzzle then. Multi-switch locks need multiple switches in certain positions. So those two are right. Then this one's right. And you're wrong. So let's try this. No, there. I want to switch you again. I need it switched. Yes. Okay, that's right. That one's right. Then, yeah, that's right. What else could I draw? The other direction, then. This is hard. Oh, maybe there's a pattern down below. And what it needs to be. Let's check. Just jump down here. Anything extra down here? Nope. Well, that's going to be the end of this video. We'll have to split this level into two parts then. Unless I can complete this in the time I'm doing this. Maybe I can, maybe I can't. I don't know what level this is. I'm just supposed to look at that. And then that like that. And that one's turned off, and then that one's turned on. Anyway. That's going to be the end of this video. Goodbye!